are singing in Scott Trade or at Enterprise Center with 2 minutes and 28 seconds on the clock. Up 4-1 here in game six. A chance to close out the series if they can hold on to the score.
Go ahead, Jen. Let's hear you.
They're ready. They're on their feet and they're singing.
There's Mr. and Mrs. O'Reilly, Brian and Bonnie, as their son Ryan O'Reilly got upended by Kevin Fiala. Lou's trying to take it home in game six.